Just click on the subscribe button and the bell button to get the most recent updates.